What up, everybody? It is Ronald. Welcome back, NHL 14. Live the life of Mr. Mike Renz. As we are in Winnipeg going against the Winnipeg Jets. As we are now on the second line. On my right wing, I have Valtteri Filppula. On my left wing, I have Justin Abdicator? I think it's Justin. Or Dustin. I don't know. Abdicator. I forget his first name. Not important. Number 8. Let's do it!
This game could be a goaltender's nightmare, Bill, with these offenses.
Well, I hope it is, Gary, because that means lots of goals going in. I mean, all due respect to the goaltenders, I like offense.
Cracking my knuckles, ready for the second line action.
Detroit's MO, wait for the opponent to make a mistake.
And they have a dynamite transition game, so if you turn the...
Hey, look at the right side. We are not shorthanded right now, so that's already an improvement over last game.
Quick shot.
Still don't understand how I got called up. After last game?
Under pressure.
I mean, we all did, everyone just did atrocious. I mean, yeah, I guess technically you can say they did so bad that they deserve to be sent down a line.
Tough to score from that angle.
And, you know, I guess that's a good reason. I'm going to take it. That's my reasoning. Everyone did so bad that they all got sent down. A line.
Up the wing to Rents.
So naturally,
up
that just brings me up.
Turned over.
Damn it.
To Engstrom. To boys.
Yeah, here, Brad boys. Yeah, here, Brad boys.
Detroit's penalty is over. We're back to even strength. Pass up the wing. Two on two the other way. Hard shot.
Oh! What a
oh!
I'll be damned.
Right where you want to be to take that slap shot. He got into the area in the high slot and he ripped it.
And Gary, a lot of goalies won't forgive themselves for any goal, but this shot went just inside the post.
Jim Slater. Antti Miettinen.
Didn't have to do much on that one. Makes the save. In the slot. Nice pad save. That's a good chance.
No pro leak.
One time chance, goalie save. What a move.
Terrence.
Big battle along the wall. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. Good
I was gonna say, he definitely has that.
Puck. They hold it in the zone. Big effort down low. Save is made.
He had to fight his way, I mean, through these guys just to get the
penalty.
Shot.
Well, screw that. Oh, man. That means I have to watch the freaking face off.
We'll see what the call is. The Red Wings interference call will cost him a 2-minute minor.
I tried beating it. I didn't.
Oh, I really
so I have to wait.
Ball.
Blah,
I mean,
blah, blah. Waiting, waiting,
exactly
waiting.
What it was.
Puck hits the ice, and now we're gone.
He moved in front of the guy
so
didn't
stupid.
Have the puck.
And now back to the wall.
Detroit's penalty ends full strength to Ladd. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. There's a long shot, but he got it off quickly. Knocks that one down using the pad.
All right.
Dangerous territory.
Phil, up here. That's not where I was. Front wall. There
up
we go.
Near side boards.
There you go. Oh, what the hell? Arr!
Big battle. Wheeler.
Nope.
Here's a
oh!
Call.
Friggin' Sidney Crosby button. You're in trouble,
Pavlik
wherever you are. You're in
now,
trouble.
They
BAM!
Call coming. They'll get the extra skater. The Red Wings are assessed a 2-minute minor.
It's all right. I just killed a guy, I'm pretty sure.
Winnipeg's power play unit back out on the ice. Even though they're 0 for 2, they've looked good on the power play opportunities they've had in this game.
Well, this power play has done more things right than wrong, Gary. They just haven't been able to score. They're getting their shots, and they're getting their chances.
And that's going to do it here in the first period. At least we found a little scoring in the first. We end it at 1-0. The Jets' ability to find some turnovers was there, but then what happened?
I like how hungry they are, Gary. I mean, their chances.
Then they realize how bad they are.
This hockey game, but they're really aggressive.
To Cronwall, the Red Wings penalty.
I completely forgot we were winning.
To Cronwall, to Coley
until like 3 seconds ago.
To Filppula. To Cronwall.
Two on two.
Oh,
nope. Nope. Okay.
Gets
Oh, that's an assist.
And another one in the goal column. He's got a chance for a trick.
I'm so good. I clearly did that on purpose.
Outstanding backhand shot right there. Enough ump on it that no
Pavlik, you should be embarrassed.
He looked like he had his glove turned and ready. I just don't
think I can believe you. That's why we say goodbye to Donna to other words. He's trying the best he can.
So the goal puts him up by
but
three.
There's a white light burning in the middle of our
house.
Let's
see if they soften up with the lead. There's a face-off win in the middle. Good stick handling here as he brings it up the wing side.
No, I thought that was a penalty instead of an offside warning. I was about to be pissed. Oh, nice save, Jimmy. Nice save, Jimmy.
To Filpula. To Rents. Offensive rush, 3-on-2.
Good Phil. Oh, trying to give him that hat trick.
We'll get a face off and a whistle coming here, and he gets a face full of snow. That never goes over big. Keep that in the back of your mind for later.
Yeah, screw the goalie. He sucks. If anything, we're just trying to cool him down so he doesn't faint again.
That one's going to stop on the offside.
That's when they were still in Atlanta, right? When he just passed out.
In the face-off zone, and that's going to leave the puck for his teammate.
I remember.
Set in, feathered along the far side boards. To Abdelkader. To Rents.
Let's say I totally have that guy beat. Ah!
The Red Wings' chances piling up here because they're getting that puck down low.
Gary, no question, they're able to gain access to
that was another shot.
Real estate right in the slot. Yeah, well, defensively though, you got to connect the dots. Protect the middle first. That's how you stop it.
To Koliakovo.
Oh. Just dump it in. There we go. Like we all knew you were going to do. Shifley.
Good pass, board to board to Tangrady.
They go board to board, and then the other board to the board.
To Filpula.
Get out of my way, guys. Sheesh.
To Rents.
My goodness. Ow. Give me that. Stay away from me.
Here's an offensive chance. Three on
shot
two.
On goal. Trying to complete my task here. You want a Gobra? Come on, Enstrom. Come on. Bring it, Tobias.
Come
on. Want to go?
No, it's getting physical out there.
Nope.
We might have a
you don't. Because you were going to get knocked out.
In the second, the Red Wings lead now takes it into the comfort territory. They are up by three.
And we couldn't do this against Chicago. Why?
To Datsuk. To Abdelkader.
Datsuk, let's go.
Trying to move it out. Nice.
The guy who is responsible for goals needs to get on the ice.
He'll bring this one on the stick up off the wall. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. Filpula to Rents.
Completing my task.
Save of the blocker.
And then trying to. I don't know which one's Phil. Okay, the one that is in the corner is Phil. Ah!
Wheeler. To Little.
Yeah, connect on that, Phil. What are you doing?
They're on him. One way to try and turn it around if you're behind like this, get physical. Boy, what a battle to get control of that puck. To Lab.
Let's get physical.
Long
physical.
To cover the rink to Wheeler.
Wanna get physical.
Not
physical.
A good scoring chance. That's a tough one to score from.
Oh, come on.
That'll get a whistle. These hits are going to be seen over and over again. Man, he's really playing the body.
And Gary, when we look at these replays, you can tell this guy has been the intimidator
Shablams.
All game long.
Get ready for this last one. Not that one. Right here. Boom! I accidentally hit tech sim. Son of a gun.
Wheeler.
Oh, Huh? Oh, geez.
To Fister from the point. To Filppula. Two goals in this game. Part of the big lead they've established already. To Fister. No more puck on that stick. Nice move.
I'm going to try and get it and then lure the defender to me and then pass it back to him.
The wing as he gets to center ice.
Yeah, drive the net, Philp. Oh, what the hell? What happened?
Fister. To Fister. To Jokinen.
I say that looked awfully offsides. All right.
Tremendous period of play comes to a conclusion.
Much better work here, guys. Much better than last time. Last time you guys kind of sucked. You know, 18 penalties and whatnot.
And those who come together along the boards. Back and forth on that one to Jokinen. On the charge, 3-on-2. Trying to catch people sleeping. Quick shot right there. Chance, great leg save.
Marked
for a goal. Great pad save.
Thought Philp would have had it there.
Keep that thing in the
Give me that thing. Give me that friggin' thing.
To Filppula.
Yeah, down low.
Picks it up in the offensive end. Takes a shot.
Oh, captain, my captain. Look at that primary assist.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, if you've got a smart guy shooting the puck, he's got his head up, and he's not only looking for open net, he's looking for a teammate stick on the ice, and he got one here.
A big lead becomes even bigger, and it comes right here at the start of the third period.
The bounces have gone their way. I mean, every shot they seem to take goes in.
Because I'm a great player, Gareth Thorne. Entirely. I'm a great player. I play for keeps. Do you play for keeps, Mr. Thorne?
Zetterberg's effort Barry? In scoring that last one has probably put this game to Erickson. Up the gut to Rents. Here's the offensive chance now as they move it in. Blocker save. Intercepted. That's a major league collision
shooting,
right
there,
there. What a shot. There's a pad save knocked away.
No.
To Burmistrov.
Not allowed. For shame.
Opportunities generally in a game. He's getting them. You
Who's
get
the other
start finishing. Trying to clear that puck.
They've got it.
Scoring
oh my goodness. I've got the puck. And I just whoopsied the hell out of those guys.
Into the offensive
and I'm going to whoopsie you
two.
And pass it. Trying to get on that friggin' hat trick, man. I'm nothing.
The Jets' power play is again ineffective, and it is over. Right now, they don't want to hear another whistle for a while.
Oh, you're so lucky you stopped skating.
To Filppula.
There you go, Phil. There you go.
Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2.
Get out of here, Bogo.
Pile up to Filppula. There's a pass on the return. Nice quick snap. Not gonna go by that side. That's a pretty good blocker.
Yep. Bogo. Give me. Nope.
To Ladd. To Bufflin. Pass intercepted.
Look at that.
Offensive rush. 3-on-2. Shoots. That one's not gonna go anywhere.
Damn.
The Jets' power play is over. They're not getting anything out of it here in this game so far. Quick shot. Blocked by traffic. Boys, this plus-minus numbers tonight, Bill, are terrible.
Well, I don't know how anybody was going to be a plus player in a game like this.
I'm a plus player.
There's an offensive
Just saying.
Turnover. Good hit. Needs to clear the zone.
Yeah, you're Vander.
Using that empty wing to Boys. He moves that one as he skates it in.
Oh, Brad Boys.
That's a major
what?
Right there.
What?
What
I do? Come on, Fisher. What I do? What I do? That was a clean hit, all day, all night, clean, 100%, just out of the shower, soaped and shampooed all over the place, 18 times, clean. Ow! Ow!
Because he was coming back strong.
Instigator. Give him the instigator. It was a clean hit.
Well, Gordie Howe has made a legend of the Howe hat trick. There's a chance he's going to get one of those in this game.
Yeah, no, I clearly won't. I'm in the box for the next 5 minutes when there's 2 minutes left in the game. How am I going to get a goal, Gary? How am I going to get a goal? Oh, Gary Thorne. You crazy, crazy son of a gun. Let's see if Philip actually did just end up getting one with me not knowing. He did not. So one of the goals when I wasn't on the ice, he didn't get. Which is depressing. But he did get 3 points. Well, I mean, you know. Take that with a grain of salt. Yeah, 3 points. I'm sure he's not complaining too much about it. See if we get interviewed. I hope so. Come on, baby. Come on. Five under career hits. All right. That's cool. That's cool. Now, interview? Yes, no? Maybe? So? You don't know Bo? Even flow? Robinson Cano? Graham Gunno? No interview. Alright guys, well that's where we end the episode. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Remember to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe! If you guys want to see more. But we will do this thing. What is this? Off-ice event. Your coach, a tactician, and a real button pusher has decided to schedule an optional practice. So he says it's optional and you know he's looking for everyone to attend. What do you do? Bacon and eggs, anyone? Oh, that's so tempting because I love bacon and eggs. I hate pancakes. If it said pancakes, it would be like, no, it's not happening no matter what. I want to better myself, man. Of course I go. Coach reward the players who show up. With what? The fact that he loves me? Like, what's my reward? Like, do I get bacon and eggs? Is that my reward? Like, what the hell? But guys, that is where we do end the episode. I will see you next time. Peace.